calling Bagulin.
Hello, it's okay.
Is your name Jessa or Jisa?
Jisa.
Jisa. That's beautiful.
Jisa.
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 Actually, it was the combination of my mother and my father.
Ah, okay.
What's your mother's name?
Vanessa. And my father's name is Jimmy.
Jisa.
Actually, they did not consider the spelling or the pronunciation.
Okay naman, basta combination ng mga magulang.
Combination ng magulang. Thank you very much for your question.
No, okay.
Give me now shoes. There you go. And here we have Honorary Excellency Igor Bovay. Kovaye, sorry.
Call me just Igor. It's short, easy to pronounce and even taste. Kaiji san, my question is quite simple, don't worry. Jisa, what do you think is your physical attribute that will help you score high points in this competition?
Okay, for me, thank you sir for that question. For me, my physical attribute is that who is being me. Actually, this is my first time to join this pageant. And I have this hesitation at the very first time because I came from society wherein our ethnic was bullied. So I am here standing with you, in front of all of you, that we Igorot living in the mountains are also people of La Union. Shouting for an acceptance. And for those who said that we have tails, actually you saw me earlier when I was wearing my swimsuit, right? We do not have. But for me, together with the unity, we can able to serve our loved one. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Wow, for the whole stretch. Thank you very much. I think we heard the cell phone, not the sound.
Ring.
Yeah, that's why she continued. Thank you very much.
Thank you.